Child, Ms. Reynolds, a military counselor, will be creating a wall of honor to celebrate our military families at SMS.
Please bring in photos of you and your military hero, either active duty or veteran, any time during the month of April to be added to the wall.
You can leave your photos in Ms. Reynolds' classroom next to the Spirit Store on Tuesday and Thursday mornings, or ask the front office to leave them in Ms. Reynolds' mailbox. Please make sure to write your name and homeroom teacher on the back if you would like your photo returned.
If you have a picture on your phone or computer that you would like to share, email it to Mrs. Ice and she can print it for you on the wall of honor.
Hey Southern, it's Mrs. Bernoulli with the goal of the week, Friday. Our goal of the week is to stand for what is right. It is not always easy to know when and how you should be standing up for someone or something. It can feel awkward and take practice. What's important is that we all are working together, doing what we can to help our whole world be more kind and accepting of all. Thanks, Southern.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic of which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
I will follow the Dragon Code. I am respectful, I am responsible, I am ready to learn. I deserve the education I get here. I have things to do, people to impress, and places to go. I am strong, I am a dragon. Show me success.
It hurts to throw it away.
Teachers, fill out your lunch forms.